Hey y'all, Ty from O.T.R. Outdoors, and out with me is, say hi, Maddie. So we stopped, take a little break, we head back to the house, and Maddie wanted to play here at camp, so we're gonna get a fire going. It's a little cool. Her hands are a little chilled, and she's been playing in the mud. You say hi. So we're gonna do a one-stick fire with our axe today, and we're gonna do a piece of pine. I'll turn the camera around here in a minute and show y'all. The only piece I could find that was dry and dead standing, no ma'am, do not pick up the axe. Thank you. So the piece of pine I found is a little, not quite bigger, as big around as I would like for one stick fire, so we're gonna make it a little bit longer than normal. We're gonna use our axe for the entire thing. So I'm gonna get the camera set up and we will get the fire going. All right, so like I said, this one's not quite as big around as I would like, so we're gonna leave it a bit long. I've got a stump that I cut off last time we were here. I'll cut this down a little bit here. So that should be plenty long enough. Give us a little bit of extra since they're not super big around. Oh, so I got everything split down. I found this piece here. You see that red vein running through? That's fat wood right there. You can see I started to make a little couple of shavings with it. So I'm using my axe for everything. Just like we did last time with the machete. We used the pocket knife, we used a tomahawk. So we're using the axe today, which isn't much different from the tomahawk. It's a little bit easier to use. Sorry for the power noise, y'all. So I'm gonna get some more shavings and I split everything down the same as we always do. And then we'll get our fire started. Daddy. All right, y'all, so here are my piles. Here's my smalls and my mediums and my large stuff. Kind of mixed in. Maddie was messing with them a second ago. Got my shavings and I have one feather stick. Hi. All right, so my smalls aren't super small. Oh, you want to give everybody a hug? All right, my smalls aren't super small because I can get away with it not being tiny because I'm using pine and it has resin or fat wood. So I don't have to make them super, super small to get it going. So I got my scraping there, I showed you my feather sticks, a couple of smalls, some mediums, some bigger stuff. This isn't gonna be a big raging fire, it's just a one stick fire as Maddie talks over me. So I'm gonna turn around, we'll get the axe set up. We're gonna use the axe to strike our ferro rod and we'll get our fire started. So I just have my axe propped, my shavings here, put my knee on it. The thing with this axe, there's no sharp edges on it, so I gotta use the blade. I can find a good spot on my ferro rod here.
Daddy.
Now we're getting there. Oh, that one went out. There we go. It'll stay lit, maybe. Nope. There we go. That's it. Right there. There you go. Good job.
Wow. Fire. A bucket.
We're not putting the bucket in the fire. fire. Alright, so there's as high as, well, above the fire reflector. So we're at our self-sustain, no need to hang out and watch it, go around and collect more firewood point. Alright y'all, quick update. I know I said I'd give y'all updates throughout me using the vest. Wearing the vest today to work in. The only thing I've added is, sorry I don't have the tripod with me, is a canteen pouch. It's got my canteen cup, my lid, and my little stove that goes with it. And wore it all day yesterday with just the vest because I was working on the trail. And then today I wore it for probably 30, 40 minutes with Maddie in the pack. This vest doesn't fit as well under the pack as the other one I was using, my other chest rig, the radio harness one. But it does work fairly well. But that's, like I said, that's the only thing I've changed. I did take the knife off because I've been carrying my other knife around. I do have my Tops Bob out today. I haven't used it in a while, but it's on my hip because it fits on my hip when I'm not wearing the pack, and Maddie was out walking around with me some while I was working on the trail and not riding in the pack the whole time, so I wasn't carrying the pack the entire time. So there's a quick update on it. I don't think anything else has changed. Pouches are the same, everything else is the same setup. So like I said, the only thing I've really added is the canteen pouch, and so I have my water. I also have a bladder in her pack. Oh, thank you, sweetie. Well, careful. So I have water in the pack, and I have a canteen, and this was full yesterday. It rides really comfortably. What's up? It rides comfortably even with the full canteen of water, which is 1 quart of water, and it rides just fine. Wasn't uncomfortable. And I've got enough stuff on the opposite side that the weight is balanced evenly, so it's not a big deal at all.
Hug.
Hello.
All right, thanks for joining us on this quick one. On a one-stick fire, using your axe for everything. We use pine today. Remember, there's always a storm coming. Keep your powder dry, your axe, your knife sharp, and an eye on your back trail. We'll see y'all next time.